me either.
I'll try.
Qualifying is not fun. So we might be done.
See how my charge rate goes from that.
Oh, great. There's a wall there. I barely hit the wall!
Yeah, same.
Well, that's straight. Yep. Well, I mean, I guess my qualifying's just worth nothing.
What lap are you, man?
I'm on 3. Yeah. My front wing's gone, my tires are orange and yellow. It's...
Thank you. helped off score. Best I go was a 113.
Said Lund. And they didn't even tell him. Like, yeah, it's gonna stay like.
The average one is should be like 110, 109. Yeah, that should be good. This is a great start, right? Really? Oh, because he went to the back. Oh, shoot. I got that checkpoint. Oh, okay, good. Which side? Oh, right here. Oh, Mustang.
Mustang.
Yeah, let's get him in here.
Oh yeah, must send check your messages whenever you get a chance.
Okay, did I miss qualifying?
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, I'll throw in the back.
Hey Mustang, man, I might need some help with you on your editing.
Okay.
One day, whenever you see me on it, just send me a chat.
Okay. Yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah, because I like the way you edit. I just want to see what all tools they got in there. Because I know the little tools that Rockstar got for their own. Whenever you get a chance, check it out. Check out the Rockstar joint too.
Is the like an app that I have to download?
No, PS4? It's on the game. It's on your game.
Okay.
Go to Rockstar Edited.
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. You just hit pause and then it'd be like up there on the tabs.
Yeah, it's on the. I think it's like the last tab. You go to the Rockstar Edit and you edit your videos and.
Okay, yeah, I don't think I've seen that, but I never really, like, messed with it.
Never went in there and fucked with it, right?
Yeah.
But you might be just seeing that you're already fucking with the shared shit. I've went in the shared a bunch of times, and I was like, well, he got a lot of shit. A lot of shit.
Alright, can somebody send me an invite?
Hey, Mustang, can you only edit you on the rock? I mean, on the share? Or can you go through it and, like, put the video on other cars?
You mean, like, edit another person's video?
Like, during, see, because the Rockstar edit, being that we on Rockstar, I can jump on, like, say, I got the whole video of the race tape. Like, I could go to Maurice's car, and, you know, Maurice is way in front of me. I could get... from Maurice's perspective on that. I can get everybody car perspective from that video.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It'll take the whole race and I can go from each car and get the perspective from each car on a rock star. Just let me know when you get on, Mustang. Whenever you get on, you doing your rockstar.com.
Yeah, I can definitely get on like Friday and Saturday and get about with that.
Yeah, you do that really Saturday in the morning, right?
Yeah, sometimes I get on Saturday mornings.
I just checked out your last video. I just checked out the last thing you just did.
Yeah, that was just a simple one I did. I'll say it for sure, Fred.
Yo, you and Big Boss were real good at things.
Yeah, and I don't know how we did it, but we did. We
blocked the shit out of it.
We're currently sitting in second for team constructor shit right now. Happy with that.
Yeah, what's your new doing teams, Mustang? I knew you were doing teams.
Oh, well, it's not too late to pick up a partner.
Is there anybody left?
Yeah, there's a few free agents, actually.
Like who?
Logan.
Yeah, Logan's one of
them. I'll ask him in a minute.
Alright, I got it, big boss. Appreciate that. While that load up, I'll be right back.
Yep, big boss. I was doing some fail team work.
I was trying to get past Mustang and then he got right back. No, I was like, it'll just keep you behind.
Yeah, I know. I was like, oh shit, I gotta get bottom. I was hoping Mustang keep Drake was to keep Drake. Once they got around, that was it.
And get back or
no, not yet.
No, not yet.
I guess we can start it.
Yeah, you can just start it. Just check it with
him. He's got the parking permits.
Alright, I'm back.
Perfect timing.
Is that John? Is that out here?
Hi. I'm gonna try.
What is Logan talking about?
I asked him. He said something about it.
Faster lap than Taz by 1/1000.
Wow. Ooh. Nice.
We have one from Sean Kiel. What else is that? Mustang in there.
We doing a rolling start. Okay. How many cars have to beat it?
Three.
Doesn't matter to me.
Hey, that's a nice looking car. Yours.
Hey, stop. Green.
I think someone's lagging. Octopus.
Alright, look, I'm checking out this person here.
Again.
It's gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, can we go past and get a car switch? I'm passing.
Flag? What's going on? I'm confused.
Green flag, no caution.
Huh?
Go and no caution. Hold up, I
dang it, Big Boss.
How do we do?
Good job, money. I'm not gonna get too far ahead. No, he's spacing it out.
What the hell? Sorry.
can we get a lap? Oh well. The football wasn't even paying attention. Big boss. I won't be here for the next 2 Saturdays because they're at work.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
That was my fault, my friend.
Oh, bravo.
What do you mean, Will? I'm in the pits.
Yeah, you have backed up and was on a truck. My bad. Sorry, it hooked fucking right because of fucking the muffler gun. Good side, you want to
That's how the walker is kind of bumper. Name? Oh shit, I was red. Glenn, you glitched on top of me. No, I'm last in University Park. Go. Same 2 minutes behind you. Oh no, right.
Damn it.
Can't get your Mustangs, but... Mustang, after you get your message, just ask your question. Oh shit, no idea. Damn, he's lying. Yeah, 3 minutes up on him.
Damn, these bitches got damn super damn speed.
got him on my last 5 laps. Be all on. Yeah, I'm also up like 2, but what lap? God dang it. Yeah, no, I lied to fuck him. Maybe boss, you can put me down for pink. Or the blue move. Yep.
Shanky has finished fourth. Or messed up on this race, I think. I probably should have taken it.
Good racing, y'all.
Good racing, guys.
Yeah, I'll take the quiz.
I'm gonna jump off, but good race, guys.
You have a good night.
Yep.